The magical, majestic Tianmen Mountain. It's not just the mountain itself that's an experience. Getting up is one thing, but getting down is actually considered to be one of the most dangerous experiences in China.
I'm not sure if I enjoyed it or not. That was friggin' scary.
Past three now. It's gonna be a long day, and I gotta get to the airport after this as well.
You can only use the cable car up or down. You can't use it both ways. That made me wonder, how the hell do you get down?
I don't know what to expect. Finally going on.
This cable car from Zhangiagie City to Tianmen Mountain is the longest in the world and has 98 cars and a total length of 7.5 kilometers. The highest angle of the cable is 37 degrees. So high. The word Tianmen means heaven's gate. At the top, the main attraction is Tianmen Cave, a natural arch in the mountain 132 meters high. Believe it or not, skydivers have flown through the thing, and even fighter jets.
Okay, I'm up now. I have to put my coat on, I think. It's cold up here.
There are surprisingly many other attractions up in the mountain, not just Heaven's Gate. There's even another glass bridge.
In fact, I don't think I'll do the glass bridge. I think I'd rather relax on my final day.
Jesus Christ. Get freaking well high up. Believe this. Freaking, holy shit, that's the curve in the mountain. Oh, God, we're going down and down and down. What's the point of going all the way up when we're going down now? God, look at these railings. Being scary. I'm not going anywhere near them. If you're an architect, you probably know that railings are supposed to be designed to stop children climbing up or through, especially in public buildings. Well, I guess this is not a public building, it's a mountain.
Wow, I didn't realize how big it is. Friggin' hell. Look how big it is. And there's water dripping from it as well. It's like an open cave. So, certainly a magical place anyway. God. I'm like shaking.
I thought there was supposed to be steps going up or down to it. I don't see any anywhere. Oh, they're here, the steps. The steps down. 6 o'clock now, so I better be heading down. I've got to get to the airport at 8. Now, these steps are pretty friggin' steep. So I have to be careful here. Now, if you trip on this, you're fucked. You go all the way down and you'll probably fucking die. Holy shit! This is not something you want to do. Holy moly. Oh my god, the rails stop sometimes.
9 is a lucky number in Chinese numerology. There are 999 steps to get down, considered a stairway to heaven. Or in this case, a stairway out of heaven. Two words come to mind. Very steep.
I'm just looking at those buses and thinking, God, I'm getting back. Oh, I'm nearly down. I think I'm more than halfway now. I just want to get back now. Freaking, my legs are freaking wobbling. Like jelly. That's it, more or less. Oh, fuck. Wow. That was that. Fucking hell. Shit.
What a day.
It's a good job I left when I did. These buses, to get a bus, that's the only option. It takes at least an hour.
With 99 curves, Tongchen Highway is considered to be one of China's most dangerous roads. I didn't actually know this at the time.
Just when you thought the day was over, still this freaking bus ride, oh my god. This place is full of surprises. My heart's beating after today, I tell you. God, okay, I've got to go now. I've got to get a plane to Beijing.